80%? Why only 80%? Why only 80%? I'm sure Nicole knows. Hey, Nicole.
Hey, Daniel, how's it going? Good timing. I'm just about to get on my flight to Berlin. What's going on? You kind of look like a guy who's in need of some answers.
What gave it away? I'm charging my ID.5 GTX right now and notice that charging times are always shown as up to 80% battery capacity. Why is that?
That is a very good question, one I get asked all the time, actually. So a battery is really complicated. It's full of chemical and physical processes. But to break it down for you really simply, the fuller your battery gets, the harder it is for it to charge. Essentially, the battery has to figure out where to put the energy, and the less space there is, the longer it's going to take. So this is why 80% is kind of a perfect balance, where you kind of get the speed and you have good range, and the battery is still quick to kind of throw the energy inside.
Ah, so it charges more slowly above 80%?
Exactly. So after 80%, it's actually harder for the battery to charge and it wears it out just a little bit quicker. So that's why ID models running software version 3 will automatically, by default, have a feature enabled called battery care that stops your battery from charging when it hits 80%.
Great, a car that takes care of itself. What about long distance trips when I need full battery capacity?
So if that's the case, just disable battery care before you start charging, then you'll be able to get up to 100%. But remember, it is gonna take a lot longer to get that extra 20% and fill the battery completely full. And remember, this isn't the only device that you have that has a low battery mode. Your smartphone has one too.
Not bad. Thanks, Nicole.
I just arrived at my gate. We'll see you back in Berlin.
Bye.
Volkswagen.